arresting General Kanal of House Kang on one of these prison stations, along with many of his loyal warriors. The stations are rigged with sensor jammers, so we'll have to find Kanal and his forces the hard way.
I'll be leading the boarding parties to search for Kanal, starting with Station Alpha. We'll beam over from your ship once you've disabled the station's defenses. Ah, and then things will get interesting. I do not expect the prison guards to give up their prize easily.
Boarding party transport complete. We are engaging the
incoming fleet on sensors. Prepare for combat!
Martok, we've completed our search of the station, but Kanal was nowhere to be found. We did find some of his troops, though. Several of them told me that Kanal was taken to Station Gamma for interrogation. Indeed, we have some new allies to join in the fight. Kanal's warriors are eager to help us, and I'm inclined to let them. Good. We're ready for the next jailbreak. Come and get us. They'll be waiting for us on Station Gamma. Let's not disappoint them.
A leader who thinks of those who serve, as well as the Empire. Warriors follow them proudly.
resistance is stronger than anticipated. We need reinforcements immediately.
I'm picking up incoming warp signatures. Enemy forces are inbound to our position. Here they come. Looks like a Nausicaan mercenary fleet.
Station is secure, but Kanal is not here. In fact, no one from House Kang is here. Mostly Greg is bound for a dishonorable death on that ice ball down there.
Possibly. I found an old friend of ours locked up over here. That annoying Ferengi who sold us out to Jim Park back on Nimbus 3. He says he has information. But he'll only speak to you about it.
We meet again, Nemesis. After an unfortunate misunderstanding between myself and the Klingons, I find myself bound for the frozen depths of Rura Pente. They didn't even give me a trial. But my fortunes could be about to change. I know where your famous general. Since we lack the time for a proper series of negotiations, I'll make it simple for you. Get me out of here! Alive! And I will tell you where he is. Leave me here to my cruel, frozen fate, and you'll never find him. But you... We have a deal! Even a prison cell on Kronos is better than that frozen nightmare below. I'd be standing before the blessed Exchequer within a week. My ledgers are not ready for the final audit. One of the prisoners here put a shiv in his back to score points. He should be dead. But the word is Chancellor... Emperor Jemkov made it clear he was not to die a warrior's death. Unfortunately, the surgeon here is an incompetent drunk, so they took Kanal to Beta Station for medical treatment over there. Check the sick bay logs under snacks and libations if you don't believe me.
It appears the little Capex is telling the truth. Pity. I was looking forward to dangling him by his ears from an airlock until he talked. Very well. I'll bring him along and throw him by the ears into your brig. Enough of this! We're ready to beam out when you are.
Quickly! Kanal has survived one attack. He may not survive another.
Enemy vessel incoming! It's our dreadnought!
That Dreadnought's arrival worked in our favor. The guards were distracted by your glorious battle. And Kanal used the opportunity to stage a riot. By the time we got here, most of the fighting was over. Indeed, Kanal is still in one piece, and we're all ready to leave this place.
Lady Jaula and Laurel, you honor us, Mother. House Kang will not forget your actions today. Well said. Jempok sending my troops and I to die in prison is cause enough for us to rally to your banner. But no Klingon would turn their backs on a campaign to save our glorious empire. Give the call to arms, and House Kang will answer.
Come on, General. You will not have to wait long.